Ben, let's talk your weather, because on this Thursday, Friday Eve, as we like to call it, we're already thinking ahead to the weekend.
That's right, and it's looking like it's going to be another hot one, and the rain may be back later.
Yeah, rain is coming back by tomorrow, guys. Today, I think we'll get another dry day in the forecast. Plenty of sunshine, but temperatures will start to inch up just a bit. We stayed in the 80s for the most part yesterday. We're going low 90s to mid-90s across Central Florida throughout the day today. It's a warm start out there as well. Temperatures right around 70 degrees, pretty much on target with where we should be for this time of year, where our average low is around 71. Our average high is around 91. And we'll be close to both of those as we go through the afternoon. Mainly clear skies outside right now. No rain out there, no rain in the forecast. In fact, throughout the state of Florida, we are mainly dry and sunny. So along the coast, we'll start out around 68 degrees by sunrise. We'll see 83 degrees by noon, and 89 degrees is our forecast high today at Daytona Beach. Plenty of sunshine, a warm day in store. In fact, we take a look at what it'll feel like. Well, it's going to feel like temperatures are in the upper 90s at some point throughout the day today, and then into tomorrow, things are even warmer. So the rain returns by tomorrow with thunderstorms.